New at 6, one of the three men in a room who used to negotiate the state budget catches a break after his corruption conviction. A federal appeals court has thrown out 3 of the 7 counts against former New York State Assembly Speaker Sheldon Silver. The powerful New York City Democrat was sentenced to 7 years in prison in 2018. He now faces resentencing and is likely to get a lesser prison term. Silver has been free on bond during the appeals process.